Dev Nation, welcome back to my channel. So this week is homecoming week. Ooh, I'm super excited. I'm currently house sitting right now, so I'm not at my house. I'm at my grandparents' house, but it is 5:15 in the morning because I had to be at school at 6:45, but I had to leave my house by like 6:20 to get there on time. I'm trying to look for like a jacket because I'm freezing. I use my grandma's like robe because I am so cold. Like I was saying, I'm currently house sitting because my grandparents, they went on a cruise and they had to leave their puppy Emery. So I'm house sitting for them. You guys, I don't know if you can tell. I'm gonna try to show y'all. Do you guys see this rash on my neck? We're not doing this. Like, I literally have a freaking rash on my neck, and homecoming is next Saturday, or this Saturday. Sorry, that was confusing. Homecoming's this Saturday. But you're probably wondering how I got like 10 more inches of hair. But I got extensions. I got them done yesterday. I got them done Saturday. Today's Monday. I really like them so far. They're super nice. They like blend so perfectly with my hair. Like you cannot even tell that they're freaking in my head, which is what is so crazy to me. But I have my curler and I'm about to just curl my hair because I am going to be Smurfette today. So we are doing homecoming week, like dress up or whatever. And today is character day. So I'm gonna be Smurfette because I have this like long blonde hair and I just felt like it was gonna be the easiest thing. I don't know why I thought of that, but like that was the first thing that came to mind when character day came up. So I'm gonna be Smurfette. Y'all, my rash is so bad. Can y'all see this? Like what the heck? This video is probably gonna be one of my longest videos and I'm gonna try not to like condense it down as much because usually when I have like a hexa long video, I'm like, oh my God, this is way too long. Like, let me just try to like condense it down a little bit. But this time, I'm not gonna try to do that.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Look what they did. This is so cute.
I just almost had a heart attack. Like, I'm not even kidding.
For B-Days, I go to a different school. So basically, I have like an hour for lunch. So I come home. I've been coming home the past few times and then eating lunch at home because I have so much time. My grandparents live right by my house and I'm house sitting right now, right? So I was like, I'm gonna come home, let their dog out to go to the bathroom, make lunch and whatever, and then eat here. So I come home and I'm like getting my stuff ready. So I'm gonna like, I'm putting my food in the microwave and then I'm gonna go let her out after, like when it's in the microwave. So then I put my food in and then I go to get this dog and this dog is missing. And I am like, what the heck? Oh my gosh. Like, I freaking was too tired this morning and I left her outside. Like, oh my God, what do I do? So then I go to look outside. She's not there. But then the worst part about this was I left my phone. I left all the stuff inside the house and their door has a lock on it. So you have to press, like you have to make it unlock if you want to come back inside the house if you go out. But normally they always keep it locked. So if you go out, you can't come back in. So I didn't press unlock. And so I got locked out of the freaking house. Meanwhile, I had to be back at school at 1 o'clock, but like a whole different school, right? And so I'm freaking out. I don't have my phone. I have nothing but my Apple Watch. And my Apple Watch wasn't connecting to my phone. Like, so it was saying I was too far away. So I was like freaking out. So I ran to the neighbor's house and I was like ringing the doorbell. They didn't answer. So then I just run back to the house and I'm like, oh my God, what am I gonna do? Like, what am I gonna do? And then I'm just yelling for this dog, like trying to find this dog. This dog is not coming. So then finally my Apple Watch connects. So I'm calling my mom. I'm like, Mom, oh my God, like I'm locked out of the house. And then on top of that, like I can't find the freaking dog. Like, I lost a dog. And my mom was like,
she's at the vet.
And I'm like,
are you kidding me?
Like, I just freaking got locked out of the house. I was freaking out because I thought I lost this dog. And this whole time, this dog is at the freaking vet. So then my aunt had to drive and let me inside the house. And now it's like 12:36, almost 12:40. And I had to be back at school at 1. So I have like 20 minutes still, but I have to drive over there. So yeah, but that was my little mini panic attack. This day was character day. That was the theme for homecoming week day 1. And so I just wore a blue shirt and some white shoes. And then my hair, it was curled and I was wearing it down. And then I had a white beanie on and I was Smurfette. I'll try to insert a clip like right here. But yeah, I was Smurfette for Hoco day 1 or character day. Hey guys, good morning. So today it is Decades Day. It is like 5:48 in the morning. I'm just wearing my grandma's like Mickey Mouse sweater. I don't know, it gave me like vibes and I couldn't find anything. So this is my like last minute choices. And then I'm wearing the actual like uniform that we would wear if we weren't dressing up, but I'm just wearing it underneath. And then I'm wearing these like brown socks. They just look like this. That are my grandma's. So this is my like Decades Day outfit for just right now though. And then later on once I get to school, I'm gonna change. So it is 4:24, sorry. Barking, but I'm home now. I just took like a quick little 10 minute power nap and now I have to get ready because we have
a volleyball game.
Tell me why does it feel sad? I've been listening to Melody Martinez's album. Y'all, so far homecoming week has been super boring. My school probably has the worst school spirit out of like literally any school. Like we have like certain people who will like go do spirit week full out and like make it really fun and stuff. But this year, like not a lot of people are doing it because basically this whole thing happened and they like let us vote for homecoming themes this year. Like some of the homecoming themes were like Disco Girl Day, Gender Swap Day, Aliens versus Cowboys Day. You know, just like better themes than what we usually always have. Pretty much everybody who voted for those things. And then literally we found out what the homecoming week themes were and they had nothing, like they did not pick one thing that like people voted for. They picked literally the exact same themes that we had last year for homecoming week. And so everybody was just like so upset. That's why like on a Monday you guys saw like some people dressing up as boys, some of the girls, because people were like, no, like we're still gonna do the themes that we wanted to do. So basically people were kind of like,
we're not doing these crappy themes, like we're doing our own themes.
So I finally got my hair up. This is the first time I like actually got it up since I've got it done, and I put my hair bow in, have my uniform on. This is our white one. I'll have my mom record for you guys so you can see what like a little bit of a volleyball game is like. But yeah. This is day 3 of waking up at 5 in the morning and I am not having it anymore. I'm just so tired. Today for theme day, we are doing Visco Girl. Well, it's actually supposed to be meme day, but my meme is like Visco Girl. Pretty much that's what everybody's meme is gonna be today, because that was one of our choices that didn't get picked. I'll try to vlog for you guys so you guys can see everybody's Visco Girl outfits, because pretty much everybody's gonna be wearing Visco. Okay, so I just got out of cheer practice and I'm about to get ready for like Visco day. So I have these scrunchies, this top, and then I have these shoes on. I don't know if you guys, but don't look at my toes, but they look like this. And then I have another scrunchie on my ankle. And then I have this basic white choker. And then I have this black one that has a star on it. Then I have this shell necklace. Then I have this purple one. So it's like purple in like just two different types of purple shades, you know? And then I have my Pura Vida bracelets that I'm gonna put on. Okay, and then I have these shorts on. We're really supposed to be wearing school pants, but I'm a rebel. Hi!
Say the turtle.
I see you like them. Yes.
Oh, gotta get the angle.
It's a TikTok.
You don't get it, coach?
What does it mean, though?
That's a
joke.
You don't get the scrunchie, coach?
Is it TikTok?
It's a, you don't get it, coach? You see, you see the scrunchie? You, the Visco girls.
We are,
coach, you have a TikTok Visco football
pro.
The Visco girls with scrunchies?
Yeah.
Look, Visco boy. Stop recording.
Show face home. You have a scrunchie on your freaking leg, Luke.
Oh, is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought we were just testing it.
Did you draw one? I have some. Here, you
oh,
have, you
oh
have
my
some?
God, I went to Coach Simpson and I was like, Coach Simpson, do you have a scrunchie? He's like, what? He's like, here, you can have one. You can
I
have a scrunchie.
They didn't get it. They're like, really?
I know, he was like, what? I was like, you don't get it?
Here, these are just a few
oh,
of my
Oh, you don't
collection.
Have a scrunchie? Here, take it. Here, you just have it.
Ms. Jones, do you want, have you tried this?
Just casual. What's up? So it is day 4 and today is Techie Tourist Day. So I just have on this little like bucket hat that I got like when I went on vacation one time. And then I have on this like luau shirt that I got from the thrift store like a few, like I think like a year or 2 years ago. And then I have a scrunchie that kind of like matches with the like flowers. And then I have my school pants on. And then I have these like big white socks that I got from the like Dollar Tree. And then I just took my chacos, and my chacos are like the ones that have the foot loops. So I literally just like stuffed it under there so then they would look like this. It's kind of ratchet, but you know, it's what we have. So that is just what I am wearing today. We got a tacky tourist in the building. This. Yes. Matthew, where's your tacky tourist? But you have the hat. Put on the hat. Oh my god, I forgot my glasses. I was supposed to wear them.
I have my glasses. Let me see your hat. Let me see your hat.
I should have stayed in my outfit. Whoa.
Whoa.
I got that for you.
I thought possibly you came a year.
Hey y'all, good morning. So it is homecoming day or pep rally day. I look tan because I self-tanned last night. This is the one that I use. But yeah, I self-tanned because I was just too pale. Like it was not, like you can obviously tell, like, no. Today is our pep rally. It's 5:41 in the morning right now, and I just put my hair up. I put it in like a little braid and then put the rest in a honeycomb. God, my nose again hurts literally so bad.
Thank you.
Thank you. The 2019 Boise High School homecoming king is John Olson. In the 2019 Boise High School homecoming queen is Raven McMillan.
Tomorrow is the homecoming dance, so I'm going to be doing a separate get ready with me for that. This video was really long because I wanted to get all of the days of the week, but I also wanted to get my pep rally in there for you guys. So I showed you guys like my whole performance and all of that fun stuff. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to the subscribe button down below to become part of the Sav Nation, and don't forget to turn your post notifications on so that you can be notified whenever I post. But this video's post notification shout out goes to Thailand Talker. So thank you so much for having my post notifications on. It means a lot. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.